Toy Story inspired nails. You will need a clear base coat, a clear top coat, blue nail polish, purple striper, green nail polish, white nail polish, black nail polish, and a nail dotter or bobby pin. First, paint all of your nails with a base coat. Second, paint a somewhat thick blue line on all of your nails except for one finger on each hand. Then, paint a thinner purple line on top of the blue. On your blank fingernails, paint a green crescent on the tip. Carefully add little pointy ears on the sides. With the dotter, add a line and dot on the top. Use your dotter to add three white circles. These will be part of the eyes. Once the white is dry, make smaller black circles inside of the white ones. These are going to be the pupils. Clean up any mess around the edges of your nails with nail polish remover and a Q-tip. Make sure to add a clear top coat when it's all dry. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe.